to blunt the German attacks in the Ardennes, the U.S. Army 1st Airborne Division was urgent to move to Bastogne. European columns withdraw into the city, the mousetrap shut down. The German troops flanked Bastogne from the north and the south, and joined at the city's western. The German artillery is shelling the city's block. Tanks and motorized infantry are attacking from all directions, but the American paratroopers are...
I think those bots are now going to have to pay the price, whatever it may be!
Anybody take a picture of me? I want to send it to my fiancé in Idaho.
Great idea. You should know we're not sitting around for some coffee up here.
Gain your rear!
Let's retreat, gentlemen!
Take up positions around the guns at the end of the street!
And get ready for the fight!
Thank you. The enemy is retreating! Fire. They're worth nothing without their tanks!
Go! Fire it in! Ahead! Enemy.
Load AT shell!
Have you seen that glider? It's packed with ammunition and medicine!
The bad news is that it fell right in front of the Germans. Damn it. Now those Krauts are gonna get their hands on my beans. With smoke deep.
The devil they will. I'm not letting those Bosch get my smoke deal. Hold your rifles tight. Let's try to help the pilots. Hopefully they're still alive.
Yes, sir!
Fire!
Got it, sir!
Fire at infantry! Shoot as I say four! Get ready for
Thanks, man.
Fire!
Feels like Christmas!
Next time you fall, do you think you can get a bit closer?
And now I need to get to your regiment's headquarters. I've got important news for the commander.
We did it!
Watch out! Does this mean the vanguards of the 4th Tank Army were able to break through the German positions?
Oh yes, and it's great news.
but we still need to get to headquarters quickly. We've got no...
I think we should go the same way as this column.
Sergeant Nixon, here are my papers. We're from the 82nd Paratrooper Brigade. Things are pretty bad here, and reinforcements would be helpful. May I see your...
Well, your papers look okay. Come with...
Wait, Sergeant. Your accent's familiar. Are you from Minnesota by any...
I'm from Austin. Nice little town, isn't it?
Austin? That's just a stone's throw from Tombstone. That's where my mom lives.
Yeah, Tombstone. I used to go there every weekend before all this stuff.
Okay, Sergeant. Love to chat again soon, but that might be tough, because Tombstone's in Arizona and the Austin's in Texas. Take them, men! Now we're gonna find out if this mid-game is German fun. Fire! The gunners are arriving. They may have some news.
We did it!
We've managed to fight our way through the German positions, but the Boche are close on our heels. Hold on, Major. Our main forces are approaching.
Yes, sir! Got it, sir! Guys, get ready for awards! Give me rounds!
Rounds!
Got it, sir!
Apparently, Hitler has even mobilized the Swiss.
I thought Switzerland was kind of neutral.
Should be the Swedes, then.
Sir, we did it! We did it! sir! Guys, get ready for awards!
They're coming again!
Oh, hell! There must be a thousand of them! I hope they get struck by lightning!
Got it, sir! Perfectly done!
We're still alive by dinner time, Chris.
Got it, sir. We did it! Aim is in the reach, zone!
And smash the heads of the Bosch! Each of you owes us a
good opportunity for a kick. Go ahead! Roll the tank!
Thank you.
and left us hanging by a thread. Luckily, the bad roads around Bastogne are more of a nuisance for the Huns than for us.